What's up, guys? D-hooker fishing. Going out to the sword grounds for our first YouTube video. We out.
You already know.
You already know. It's a slicker butte out here. What do you got to say, Shahada?
I just hope we catch something.
We gonna catch it today. Let's go. Alright guys, we just got here to the sword grounds, came across some dolphins. Hopefully today's gonna be a good one. Let's see how it goes. So for about an hour we were drifting. We wanted to pick up everything to see how the bait was, make sure everything was good, and we ended up hooking on a sailfish.
It's a sailfish. Oh, the...
Move the boat, move the boat.
He just hit that on top, I hope you know.
He's gonna jump, he's gonna jump.
Yo, record the whole thing. Yo, put in the rod over there, I got you. How do we catch a sailfish?
Yo, record the reel, record the reel.
Yo, record this.
Oh yeah, baby. That's so wrong.
Yo. Send me the jump that got it.
All right, boys. We got a weird looking swordfish. We got a weird looking swordfish here today.
Not the right species.
Yo.
Yo.
Thanks, my kid.
Let me get the gloves. Where the gloves at? Where the gloves at?
We're good.
So unfortunately, his bill got a bit damaged trying to take the hook out. We tried our best to let him go as safe as possible, and he went off. So this is the very following drift. We hook up on what we believe is a big swordfish, and now we're in for a good fight. We got a nice one on, boys. First real bite of the day. Let's go, boys.
Let's ride.
Look at that. He's ripping line.
Yep,
going back down.
He saw the sun.
Going back down.
He saw the sunlight.
He saw the sun.
That boy don't like that sun.
We're already 1 hour in. Shahada.
Yo.
Ray, let's go. We went all the way up to 50 feet, brought us all the way back down. We're 257 meters. It's a big one. Let's see. So at this point of the fight, the swordfish swam the lead all the way up to the surface, jumping out of the water. He also caused a big tangle in the line that didn't get us to unclip the sinker. So now we're trying to get him into range so we could gaff him. We also don't have a harpoon, so it becomes very difficult. Ah, sinker.
This is heavy.
I don't, that's why I don't want you to go crazy.
If I could go there and cut that sinker, bro, the fight would be so much easier.
No, I know, it would. I don't even want to cut line because there he comes, bro. I know, I know. So, yeah. You better get ready. That is a giant. Get ready, two gaffs.
Get the gaff.
I see him.
Jonathan, get on the reel.
No.
Jonathan, get on the reel, James.
Get in
ready.
The,
get ready.
The
get ready. Oh, grab it, grab it, grab it. Ray.
Move it, move it, move it, move it. Jonathan, I can stick him.
Well, not yet, hold up. Not yet, hold up. Try to get him on the side.
Hold up, hold up,
hold up. Hold on, go, go, fast, fast, fast. He's under the boat, he's under the boat, he's under the boat.
Yeah. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Everybody get on.
Move out, move out. Get another shark.
I got him. Greg, hold this. I'm gonna rope him. I'm gonna tail rope him. Hold it good. Watch out. I'm gonna tail rope him.
He's big.
Hold up. Grab him.
Fast.
I know he is. Hold on.
I got him early too.
What's
up with the
rope?
Hey, don't
hit.
Hold up.
Hey. He's on. That's it. It's over.
Hold this. I'm gonna get a better gap shot.
Get him good.
I got
him. This is 3-4.
Hold on.
Roped him.
That's it.
You got your GoPro on?
Yeah. He's tail wrapped. He's not going nowhere. Let's go. He's tail wrapped. Hold him hard.
I got him around the good.
I know. Let him die. Yo, this footage is crazy.
Come here, no harpoon needed, cuz. No harpoon needed.
Hold on for your life.
Go ahead. Watch out with that bill.
Hold on for your life. Let's go! Wait, hold up. Let her go. Let her die. Ray, I'm not even kidding.
Let me see this, bro.
This is like 300-400.
Just two pop. Oh, go ahead. Oh, this one real quick.
We finally secured them. My GoPro ran out of battery, so I had to start recording with my phone.
We just got Big Bertha right here. What we've been waiting for.
In the mix.
Shahada, let them know. That's how we do it right here. We're having problems bringing them in.
After an hour of trying to get them in the boat, here's some pictures we took of the fish. We weren't able to get him weighed, but we were estimating that he was around between 300 to 400 pounds. All we were able to get was a measurement, which came out to 88 and a half inches. All right, guys, thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Let us know what you think the fish weighed. We'd love to hear your feedback. See you on the next one.